Omega Seamaster 300 Big Triangle. Hands and dial indexes are illumined. All parts are genuine, original, nice working order. Bad points are bezel insert damaged. Also some damages on the side. And it rotates in both sides. So might be the reason the bearing under the bezel few are missing, one on the right place and two are missing in there. It should be just on one size. The letters are still visible on the back. Usually it's worn out.